blogging over here on the red. Blogging on the red. Go ahead and check the shot. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Bringing the Movie. Welcome.
We made it.
We're officially here. Happy to be here. Thank you to all the new clients.
Thank you.
As you will see in this movie, hopefully there's a lot more clients, because right now, part of it.
Hey, but they're going to know Cam was here soon.
Well, a lot of people have come up to us thinking and saying what's up about the YouTube videos, so we appreciate you watching. So if you can, please like, subscribe. This content is not easy to put out, time that we do put it out, so we would really appreciate you just give us a comment, give us a like, something. We're out here at Springadink, Alford, Texas. Drove all through the night to get here. Was so happy when we got greeted by all of you guys when we got here. We thought nobody was going to know us, and it's so cool that we have a little family all around the rolling circus around the U.S., you know?
Only I had a dream.
Come have some fun with us. Thank you for booking. Like and subscribe. You know what's going on. We're out here in the sand, baby. We're out here in the sand at Oak Hill. This place is top of the line. Drop her in over the back here. I'll give you a little room. So as you see here, Ranen, a professional pilot, is coming in, dropping in the Mavic. We usually like to fly the Mavic early or late on practice day. One of the services that we offer here over at CamWorks is our Mavic drones, as well as our FPV drones, photos and videos. Best of the best. Fastest turnaround with the cheapest price.
You know what's going on. So let's go walk around the track. Let's see what's
going on.
Business is calling.
Oh.
There you go. Oh, Geek Squad's here.
Geek Squad in the house.
In the house. Geek Squad in the house.
Hello. Oh. Wow. Beautiful
chemtrail to start our day. Truly beautiful.
Wow. Say goodbye.
Let's go, buddy.
Say goodbye. Twin number two. Boom.
You realize it's daylight savings today? You'll go sleeping to driving and then go to the
hospital. Yeah. The bull.
What are you holding?
I have to get our essential here.
You gotta push on to the next frame of my yo. Love life, living in sunshine. Love
life, hello. Living
in sunshine.
What a vibe.
That's why I use the lighter one for the smaller drone. This drone doesn't care.
Sit in the drone. This thing will fly 110 miles per hour, no problem with that number on it. This one goes 60, 70.
How fast will that one go?
This one will probably go like 55.
You're saying that little GoPro on the 5-inch.
Oh, that with the 5-inch? 150, 120?
You could get them up to like 170 though, probably.
Hey.
Only the OGs recognize. Real, recognize real.
This is volume 2 here.
Boom.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Coming
soon. Lines. Where am I going to be in the next turn after the section? You know what I mean? So sometimes insides like this one, for instance, when you're going into a right-hander, you almost want to try to get yourself over here where you are set up on the right side going into that turn straight away.
Because that way, if he bobbles or messes up, you can run in there, stand him up straight, and then go on about your business.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. We got everything you want.
You want. Oh, right, in this little...
I was watching from over here, and I just saw it skip. I mean, it barely flipped and went in. The way I saw it.
Big crowd.
I don't like that.
Oh, no.
You don't get it.
Well, Tyler, you told him you were getting it.
Oh, my God.
His ass came out.
So muddy, dude.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Ah! Okay, so I never find this drone.
No, it's gonna be on this side.
And it's pretty...
Like, I'm telling you, I'm swimming in mud.
She's swimming in water right now.
Like, I can't even reach you.
So you know I told you the rain was coming? So I barely made it back to the rig. Absolutely dumping. Ranen just took off with the case to go save Andy. He's out there hiding under an easy up. It's currently lightning and thunder on the track. Just madness out here right now. Madness. See if we can catch a lightning strike.
Slight rain delay, guys.
We need to save him, bro.
Good job, guys.
I mean, that's how fast it happens. I videoed it on my end, too.
So beautiful there, and then...
This is how we're living, people. This is not how we do it. This is exactly not how we do it.
I mean, people are just upset.
People are slumber, to say the slightest. That's just how he feels.
How you feeling?
How we feeling? Good? Right, not on. Looking too good, if you ask me.
Lost didn't his voice. I mean, he couldn't even talk. That's how bad it was.
Yeah. Really, no words. Thunder is now rolling even closer than before. Looks like they're still selling ice cream, though.
Should we get ice cream? That could be for lunch.
Order we hit the cantina for the 14th day.
Off to the cantina. Feels like home.
Like home.
Cantina, right?
Really provided this week, people.
Here, we bring our grill.
Yeah, bring our grill, but we haven't had a dang hour to even go to the store.
Yeah. Nonstop.
Nonstop.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm. Nice and proportion sizes here, absolutely perfect at the spring eating. I'm gonna give this burrito an absolute 9.5 due to its beautiful salsa,
small complexion. Just absolute bite-sized greatness. Really not too much, keeping it light. Get on our feet. Cheers. Second Red Bull of the day. Really packing up some fuel. Gonna need it today.
We're gonna average.
Rain is coming.
We're gonna average about, together between me and you, about 40,000 steps today.
Yep. About a marathon's worth.
Carrying about 30 to 40 pounds.
Uh-huh. For the fifth day in a row.
I mean, it ain't easy being creative out here. Huh. People think it looks easy, but until you get these rigs out there.
And then you got to go home to your hotel, edit till 2 in the morning, sleep for 4 hours, come back and do it again. And then drive straight home and get everybody their content. Within a couple days of the event being done, and then maybe take a day off.
Maybe it's just too fun to take a day off. That's the thing, Bob.
You love it. If you love it, it's easy.
I should be full till about tomorrow
morning. Yeah, I should be full till about next Wednesday, really. I'll need nothing but air. Red Bull till then.
Give me a Sprite, man. I'll keep going.
Yeah, you give this man a Sprite. I mean, forget about it, really. Anything you need done is done.
Wait till you see my setup. I'm running the gimbal and the photo cam. I mean,
yeah, I'll show it in action here today. I mean, it's a sight to see, people. It's a spectacle. I mean, it's insane.
I mean, beautiful docking station, no issues. Backpacks propped up just perfectly.
That's where you guys are sitting right now.
You can sponsor me now or later. Let me know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.